Rockets.
What's up, y'all? This is Rocket Rider 510, and I'm back in Oakland again. Yeah, just touched down back in the Bay Area, and it was a great trip. Came down there for Italian celebration of life.
You in the vlog.
Got that Inception going.
Yeah, hey, you see, what's up?
How's it going, bro?
All right.
Good to see you.
That's
man. Right.
Yeah, vlog Inception, you surprised me with that one.
Viper still in the single wide.
In the single wide.
Get him in person.
That's it. I'm here.
It's crazy.
Face reveal on Rocket's channel.
Oh yeah, shit.
That's
I forgot.
First time.
Let me see. I gotta set this shit up. What kind of zoom? That ain't gonna work. Are we in wide enough? We ain't full framed enough. No, there we go. There we go. We just gotta at least get one shot
if I can
to show us fucking together. That's the thumbnail.
This some bullshit. Damn it, man.
Right.
I'll be back. How the fuck do you circle around this place? I bet you his case is gonna come out right now.
Right when we left, yep.
Wouldn't doubt it.
Fuck this up. This some bull.
What's going on, dog?
Right. What's up?
What's up,
son?
How you doing?
Good to see you. What's up, dude? Shit. What up? The family in the building! How do you people like, what the fuck? Oh yeah, we got some shit in there.
We got all the good shit.
I was perfectly parked. The guy had to make me do this.
Alright, hold on, let me get my fade out.
This was like a little mini SCMM. And what's more crazy is that this weekend, I believe, would have been the date. And y'all know I was saying I wasn't coming down there and all that. But with Italian passing, then yeah, I came down there. We had to come down there for that celebration of life. And it just happened to be on the same weekend it would have been SCMM. So for us, that was kind of a trip. We thought maybe a Italian figure, I'm going to get y'all punk asses down there some kind of way. Really, like I said, we had a great time. Starting off, even just me and Case and Viper fucking hanging out by the airport trying to get B-roll of planes coming over. And here we go. Fucking up my take again.
All the cars. Me
I hope I get it. I hope I got it because it was funny with the fucking you running along and shit.
What up? What up, tubes? Oh, the ND filter and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Look at all three of us, man. What's up with that?
Hell there we go. Man. I gotta sit in the middle now.
Right. Hold on, let me just try to get this shot.
Oh wait, I can't play music.
Stupid microphone. There we go.
This is some B-roll.
There we go. I'm just trying to get a thumbnail.
Oh, it's tracking me. Thumbnail?
I know, right?
But yeah!
I already did the intro.
But
yeah. We out here fucking around though, so we just got Case. Y'all saw in the little intro beginning. Call me Case. You gotta be OG
to know what's up. Let's go, baby!
But yeah, we all down here for the, I said before, we down here for Italian. Down here to remember Italian.
This is true.
We're gonna make a nice party of it, you know what I mean? So yeah. We just really waiting for an airplane. I'm trying to get B-roll. Y'all know I gotta get some B-roll.
You're in the sun.
There we go.
Wait.
What's this contraption? He got a contraption here. That's for y'all that don't know, that's a Steadicam on top of a gimbal.
Get on the top.
You got maximum stabilization right there.
Yeah, are you gonna make it normal?
No.
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought.
I built it to this.
That's exactly the answer that we
need. No, it's just staying like this. Aw, man, where's this plane at? Damn it.
We here, Palm Springs, Miss Viper.
Made it.
Met up with Viper and Case first, and then we met up with Mr. and Mrs. Hot Wheels at the and stayed at the Airbnb with the two kids. So yeah, it was fucking great. Matter of fact, also Viper wife came, which is awesome. I ain't really had a chance too much to. That's my first time hanging out with her, so that's good. It was nice meeting you, Peanut.
What's up, my boy?
All right, good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Say it again.
You can do whatever you want.
There we go.
Adult movie industry, whatever you want.
There we go. That'd be better.